UMNO Supreme Council member Mohammad Puat Zarkashi has questioned Marzuki Mohammad's motive over his video on the National Operation Council, or NOC. In a post on Facebook, Puat questioned why the issue had suddenly been brought up and asked if it was to divert attention from other issues. He added that the video appeared in a format of a special address and questioned if Marzuki was speaking in an individual capacity or representing the Prime Minister. Marzuki is a principal private secretary to Prime Minister Muhyiddin Yassin. In a 9-minute video aired yesterday, Marzuki made the case against the formation of an NOC similar to the one that ruled the country from 1969 to 1971 after the May 13 riots. He claimed that some people had proposed to the Yang Dipertuan Agong to form the NOC, which will have absolute power to govern the country as it did during the emergency in 1969. Marzuki added that a civilian government is still functioning and should be defended throughout the period of the emergency. His outburst came a day after the Agong conducted meetings with top political leaders in the country. A number of senior politicians are scheduled to meet the Yang Dipertuan Agong Sultan Abdullah Sultan Ahmad Shah at the Istana Negara today. Meanwhile, DAP Secretary General Lim Guan Eng has speculated that Marzuki's video was an attempt to divert attention from the eroding public confidence in his boss. In a statement, he said that no Pakatan Harapan Party nor any political party for that matter has suggested the formation of a NOC-type government.